Welcome. Today we talk about Baron Impain Palace. The Baron's Palace in Heliopolis, Cairo, the only palace in the world that is not sun dying. This unique palace was built on a concrete base mounted on the ball bearing, revolving on wheels, so that the palace is wrapped in it every hour, to see the person standing on his balcony all that revolves around him and follows the sun in turn throughout the day, according to the gate of the Governorate of Cairo. This palace was named the Baron's Palace in relation to its Belgian millionaire Baron Edward Impain, who came to Egypt from India at the end of the 19th century a few months after the opening of the Suez Canal. Baron Impain built his palace in 1911. The Baron was inspired by the palace's design of the Angkor Wat Temple in Cambodia and the Hindu temples of Orissa. Designed by Alexandre Marcel, the French architectural palace was designed and decorated by George Louis Claude, completed in 1911. Inside, the palace is small, it is no more than two stories and contains only seven rooms. The first floor is a large lounge and three rooms, two of which are for hospitality, and the third is used by Baron Impain as a billiards hall, while the upper floor consists of four bedrooms and each bathroom is attached to it. The palace floor is covered with marble and parquet wood, and the basement has kitchens, garages and servants' rooms. The palace's floors are made of original marble and alabaster, imported from Italy and Belgium, and its decorations topping the entrance are elephant statues, as well as on the palace's exterior walls and Arab-style windows, featuring rare statues and artifacts made with great precision of gold, platinum and bronze, unlike Buddhas and legendary dragons. The palace consists of two floors and a basement, a large tower constructed on the left side consisting of four floors, connected by a spiral staircase with marble wood sides, and on the balustrade of the stairs, inscriptions of bronze sheets decorated with finely sculpted Indian statues. Please encourage me and click on subscribe, like and share. Goodbye.